Hey everyone, this is the LEGO Spider-Man and Sandman Showdown. This set has 45 pieces, 2 minifigures, and it retailed in the US for $10, and it's for ages 4 and up. And we're getting into the back of the box here, and I already have mine open. And it looks pretty nice. It's a pretty simple build, nothing too crazy. And let's get on to the minifigures first. First figure up here is Spider-Man. Now he gets this little web accessory, and that's all you get for, you know, webs. I think it's alright. They've been using this piece for quite a while now. Now onto the actual figure. This is the figure they use in every single set. It has really cool arm printing. A lot of people complain that it isn't quite, you know, opaque with the hand. You can kind of see the coloration difference there. And sadly, on this figure, there is no dual molded legs, which stinks, but everything else about the figure is pretty good. And you see them in all the other sets. I'm not going to go too in detail. Our next figure here is the star of the show, Sandman. I think he is absolutely awesome. This is a new torso print. I was actually looking at the Rhino vs. Sandman, or Rhino and Sandman team-up set. It actually is a different torso print, though similar. The leg piece here is like an actual leg piece, which is cool. It actually connects to just, you know, your normal legs, which is cool. Now, he doesn't come with an alternate pair of legs. This is the only thing you get, but I think it's all right. I actually do like it. The hair piece is, you know, all right. Now, my complaint, but is it a complaint? I don't know, because it doesn't look too bad. But they use the angry clone face on him. They didn't give him a new face print or anything. It actually does suit him pretty nicely. It's just every time I look at that, I think of, you know, Star Wars. But besides that, I think it's a pretty good figure, and I just love this bottom piece. So yeah, that's pretty much it for the figure. Now on to, I guess, what we would call the spider buggy, I suppose. I think it actually looks pretty nice. You have a little flame piece in the back to kind of show, like, exhaust or thrust coming out the back. It's actually pretty cool how they built it. It's like two different bike pieces that they just snap together with some Technic pins, and it actually looks pretty cool together, and then you just build on top of that. Now this piece in the front is printed because of the 4+ thing. They only print things in 4+, there's never stickers. And you can actually seat your Spider-Man in there, and I'll show you guys how to do that. And just like that, Spider-Man is in the buggy. Now actually, on the instructions, they actually had you holding the web like this. It looks really, really funky and silly, but that's just how they built it, so I'm just gonna have it like that. And it's fairly nice. There's not really much detail on the bottom, the sides. You have a little girl piece on your side. They're symmetrical. And that's pretty much for the buggy. Now getting on to a little bit of sand terrain we get here. It's very, very simple and straightforward. It's just this big old plate that you just kind of stack some bricks on. Now this thing, you can actually load a one of these little cylinder pieces in there to shoot off. And you would just flick it like this. And it shoots out sand. And you get an extra one here that just connects to this little open stud there. And that's just pretty much how this works. You can't actually stick Sandman on the bottom here. He has like little studs. However, I haven't found the right orientation to actually. Oh, okay. There we go. Perfect. You actually can stick him down. So don't take my word for that. Overall, I think this is a pretty solid set for, you know, $10. You actually do get a pretty good value, you know, despite the 45 pieces for $10 price to piece ratio, because that doesn't always matter, especially for these 4+ sets that use bigger pieces and, you know, more expensive printed pieces. And I do think it is a solid set, and I really like it, especially the Sandman figure. I just love that leg piece, which is just absolutely awesome. So yeah, let me know what you guys think in the comments below. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.